Alright, so this next reaction is Kid Bandit and Dress During Flicks. By my good favorite of mine. Of course, Kid Bandit, of course. So I believe this is a promo, I think. So we're gonna see how it goes through. So let's check it out in 5, 4, 3, 2.
The punk rock Poindexter himself, Darwin Finch, here with a message for Santino Brothers Fight Night.
Finally, the Finch has come back to Santino Brothers Wrestling.
Yeah! Yeah!
I always wanted to do that. And I've got a match against quite the opponent tonight. Kid Bandit.
The protagonist of pro wrestling himself.
Well, speaking of Kid Bandit. Speaking of Kid Bandit. You ask and you shall receive. That's the kind of person Kid Bandit is.
Absolutely. It's exciting to see someone whose star is on the rise like Bandit.
I've got to switch mics here. There we go. That sounds way better.
Science.
So, yeah. if things went smoothly, it wouldn't be a Darwin Finch promo. Anyway. So, you know, I've been watching you, seeing how you've blown up, and I'm proud of you. I really am. But, you know, there used to be a time where it was kind of an unspoken rule. It's kind of something only the locker room talked about, where it was, you know, all paths to success started with Darwin Finch. And if you look at the list of names I've debuted, Brody King, Heather Monroe, Vinnie Wasco, Matt Vandegrift, they've all gone on to do some wonderful things. And I know that timing was weird with the pandemic and everything, and you went all over the place to try to get yourself out there, and I respect that, but I feel like because of our bond, you need to have some sort of test for me tonight.
Test.
So I've been thinking about it. How can I test Kid Bandit? And I've been seeing the things that you're doing out there, all of your crazy, flashy moves. You seem to have 5 new ones every week. But, you know, there's all different kinds of Santino tough. There's the kind of being able to take all kinds of crazy moves and get back up. There's the daringness to do those crazy moves in the first place. But how well can you do when you're getting down on the mat? When you have to think quickly, what is my next move gonna be? Before I have to either tap out, pass out,
or possibly get injured.
What is happening with these mics? There we go.
Science.
I found the on button. So, tonight, Bandit, what I'm proposing to you, if I want to challenge you, I want you to take your Finch test into a technical showdown at the main event here tonight at Santino Bros. What do you say?
You know you're my hero? You know, when I first started training here, you remember, not a lot of people remember, because I've changed so much. And I noticed that everyone treated me different the moment everything clicked for me. But not you. You always treated me right. You were always that guy to push me. Everyone wrote me off. You didn't. There was a time in training, I gave up. I'm man enough to admit that I gave up, and you told me something. You said, don't ever let the fire go out. And that kept me going. I don't know where my career would be if you didn't push me that day. I don't know where my life would be if you didn't push me. And yes, you have positioned yourself in such a way that you would debut all these stars. But the conversation always ends up like this. Whenever you get brought up, Darwin Finch is a great wrestler. Darwin Finch is a great technician. But not once did I hear that Darwin Finch was main event material. Wait, your main event now. We're main eventing. You and I were the losers. We were the ones that everyone wrote off, and yet here we are in this ring right now at the last. We did this. And I have to ask you, are you content with being a stepping stone for everyone else that's off to bigger and better? Because I don't see you like that. You're my goddamn hero. You're my inspiration. That's why I made that shirt for you, because I look up to you. Because without people like you who were proud of being themselves despite being in a business where everyone was big or beautiful, you weren't afraid of being yourself, and that gave me the right to be myself. And now I'm privileged to be in a position where I get to help people, and that's all thanks to you, man. So enough of this. I'm gonna be the pathway to stardom. No, you're a star. You're a star. We're the main event. So you're telling me you're gonna test me? Maybe you should test yourself. Maybe you should stop feeling sorry for yourself, because I don't want to beat a Darwin Finch that resigned to that position. I want to beat the Darwin Finch that's the best technician this will ever produce. So put it here, pal, because this is bigger than both of us. One day, someone who doesn't fit the mold will see what we do tonight, and they're going to get inspired. They're going to think, if we did this, they can do it too. This is bigger than us. And I'm still going to go through you. Don't get me wrong, but I want the best version of you.
Marty Quinn, emotional promo, emotional words. These two are going to give us a main event. That's going to be a hell of a show, I think.
I am speechless. I mean, you hear Kid Bandit say, Darwin told them years ago, don't let the fire go out. You know, keep that dream alive. And now Bandit's back to teach him that very same lesson. That is what this is all about here at Fight Night at Santino Brothers. It's about becoming the best version of yourself you can be. We are in for a hell of a main event.
Darwin Finch looking like maybe he bit off more than even true. Talk about that fire. He brought an inferno out of Kid Bandit.
Wow. Just wow, man. That was a fantastic promo right there. Like, maybe I'd love to see that one. The Kid Bandit versus Derwin Finch. At least I can find it somewhere on here, but maybe next time I'll find it. So, yeah, that was a very emotional promo. Because, it's like you wanted to, like, be more as a star. Like, you want them to be more as a new star for you to volunteer from pro wrestling since from the beginning. Somehow, you just know how to make a performance for something that you know as a realistic thing from promos. And I have to say, man, Kate Bennett is, man, like, he knows how to, like a charisma, skills, everything, man. Like Kate Bennett has all my respect from it, along with Dorian Fritz, because I know how it feels to be for, like, kick, you know, for Cody Rhodes at the same time, man. Like, the same thing goes to Cody Rhodes, man. He had all my respect as well, because, like, he's the tough SOB, and fight from all the injuries, and did a promo. I mean, he did the same thing as always, along with Kate Bennett, because that's how I ever, if I ever wanted to be more as a pro wrestler, is that I just gotta give it to all. I mean, I know it's from hard work and skill, but I just gotta give it all. Everything I had to, like, learn every move to, like, do all the kinds of things. So, yeah. That's only the reason how, whether you're a face or you're a heel, it doesn't matter. Because, hey, it's all about entertaining some people for you to become a very professional wrestler through a long time. And if I ever, like I said, I'm still going to be a pro wrestler if I could try my best to do it. So, yeah, but yeah, man, let me know, comment down below, what you think about it, man. Shout out to Kate Bennett, and hopefully I will see one of the their matches soon. I hope so. Yeah, but comment down below, and I'll see.